Okay, hello everyone. So today I'm going to relax my mind. I hope this video got to help to the South Africa police or any police law enforcement around the world. It's how to take a guy quick to the ground and apply the arrest, okay? I'm not going to into the details of why they decide to take him into the car without handcuffs him in the beginning. I don't know, it can be many, many reasons. Maybe they see too much, a danger coming towards them, so they want to put the suspect in quickly and get evacuated from the place. I'm not coming into that. I'm just coming into how to control the suspect as soon as possible. Now, most of the things people are influenced with martial arts, MMA, and everybody love this headlock. Yeah, you see the guy with the headlock, go behind my partner, and he holding from the hip side, okay? And we start to wrestling him for tomorrow. I understand you don't want to use a lethal force and stuff like that. But again, when a guy resisting you, okay, and I'm holding him with the headlock, okay? First of all, thank God, all glory to God, the suspect not decide now to go to my gun and stuff like that, okay? Thank God for that, okay? Because these two there, I can tell you they already came as a condition one, okay? So thank God you not decide to take anything, okay? The moment you hold the guy here and you hold him from the hips, okay, and he give us a little bit resistance and we want to put him on the floor, don't go to the floor, pull him to the floor.
Don't go to the floor.
It's very difficult. Very difficult. Okay? What I recommend to do is the following. Rule number one. You finish yourself with the headlock, okay? Don't stay, continue like that. You need to actually to arrive that. You see what's happened to the neck? Where you feel more pressure? Here? No, hold. Here? Be the truth. Or here?
Yes, sir.
What's happened already? You're already going?
Control.
Out from balance. This is one. Second, if you really want to help your partner, don't go where is the center mass of the body. If you want to go down, you need to go lower to catch his leg. One or two. Because you can catch him here until tomorrow. He will not go nowhere. No, but. And it doesn't matter if it's a strong guy or this guy, I think he's a slim guy, right? It's impossible. So if I am here, if you're arriving here and you want to change to here, okay? Because remember, your partner got to hold the leg. So this hand's going here and I'm changing. And that, it looks what happened to his balance. It's already the suspect already down again. Okay, so I finish here, I don't know what, we're struggling, we can't take him down. I'm taking, I'm moving, I take, that's it, I'm already putting, I take the head into the ground. Or, up. Or let's say from here, it resists me, yeah? I'm not going here to the clinch, I'm going here, head down, there, catch the leg, down, that's it. And from here, I'm sitting on the neck. And here I already take, put him on the stomach, put him, that's it. Yes? So he can take his handcuffs, or him to put one, or I can put the handcuffs. If I want the other hand, I'm just basically asking, give me that's it, give the other hand up, catch his hands, yeah, hold, put your cable ties, your handcuffs, etc. But, you okay?
Yes, sir.
Good. The moment I'm here, yeah, and he resist like in the beginning, you see what's happening? Come on, it's impossible. Yeah? But if I am here, yeah, and he resist. Why not resist? Resist.
Come down.
Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come
Fix him. Cuffs are clear.
Okay, get your back. Make it safe. Where it's more difficult?
This one, last one.
Pause before we finish. You see that? The neck, if the camera can come closer, concentrate here. The neck, you see what's happened? The neck can take a lot here. God bless. Shalom, sister. Thanks, man.